Day one. Concern seems to skip my mind. The only thought in my head is the cancellation, so the near future is lost on me. Day two. Every second passes with the gravity an hour holds, frantically searching for anything to keep me from watching the clock. The sun is high, yet outside seems dark. Day three. A social panic, a nationwide pandemic, a threat seen so many times before, yet somehow we never saw it coming. Day four. The boredom becomes numbing. The skill of flowing with time allows for nothing to feel like something, adapting and overcoming. Day five. Stagnant yet energetic. I walk mindlessly with a singular purpose, to walk. Day six. They say it will be done in a month, but I think this might be my new normal.